Hey, I have a new TV show on Newsmax TV on Saturdays at 7:30. Tune in, you'll enjoy it.
What a horrible anniversary it is today, the anniversary of 9/11. I had just flown in from a meeting in Brazil and landed at Kennedy Airport at about 6:30 in the morning, and having flown all night, went straight to my Manhattan apartment and went to sleep. And Eileen woke me up with a call saying, "Turn on the TV," and I saw the Trade Center come crashing down. I didn't know anyone personally who was lost in it except for Barbara Olson, the courageous fighter for social justice and trying to get the truth out about Hillary Clinton. And she was killed in the flight that landed in Pennsylvania. The question is, are we more secure now?
To see the rest of this video, please go to dickmorris.com/subscribe to sign up for my videos and columns. It's completely free. Or click on the link in the description box below. Thanks.